Hello, Confetti Club, it is Pixie, and today I wanted to do something a little bit different, and I wanted to hit y'all with a single whammy OOTD video. I got this strawberry dress from Bonchance Collections, B-O-N-N-E, Chance Collections, and it is so, so sweet. It's covered in straws, and I'm getting very into the straw vibe lately, so I wanted to do up a little look. Here I have a happy floppy sun hat that I've tied a pink ribbon around. The sun hat is just from the mall. You can get them anywhere. And I like it. It gives it a lot more of like a country summer Connie Maheshwaran season one Steven Universe vibe. I got my pink shiny clear glasses. I have my jelly shoes, of course. Summer staple. I have these strawberry earrings as well, which are from Claire's. And here's my beautiful hat friend. Let him be loved. I also have this precious scented strawberry pom-pom, which is also from Claire's. Surprise. Everything I own is from Claire's. Isn't he precious? And these little strawberry hair ties that one of my best friends, Kenzie, got for me when I was at Anna Maritime. What a blessing. The bag is just from Tokyo Hands. It doesn't entirely go with this look, but it is my staple bag, and I kind of wanted it to be like authentic Jillian in the woods going for a stroll. I also do have these strawberry socks, which is why I chose to wear the clear jelly shoes so you could really see the straw socks. This bracelet is from, guess where? It's Claire's. And the socks I actually got from, I think it's called Doll Kiss in Shibuya Ichimaru-Kyu in Japan. I got them because they look like Usami Ichika's socks from Kira Kira Precure Alamode because I'm a big ol' weeb. And that concludes our beautiful day. Anyway, this was just a teeny tiny baby Wednesday video for you guys. I love you so, so, so much, and I will see you in the next video, which is not this one, because I'm at the beach. Bye.
Right?
Yeah.
Blow your ass in mine. Are you filming?
Yeah. That didn't skip at all.
That was just one.
Okay.